I don't think too many people realize that Israil is producing some of the best wines in the world.
Israil has been making wine for 5,000 years. In the last 20 years or so, it's turned out to be rather good. In the last 10 years, there's been an absolute wine revolution.